My name's Marcus Ado, and I'm the team principal for Seneca Racing.
Hey, gorgeous. No. We have that dinner with the board of directors tomorrow.
Uh-huh. Some people are born into racing. I had to work for it. My parents run a Nigerian restaurant in South London, and for them, success was never about fancy dishes or expensive ingredients. It was about believing in who they hired and always striving to grow. When I got a chance to run my own racing team, I took the same approach.
Money too.
Hey, there she is. In case you live under a rock, this is Yume Tanaka, racing legend.
I got a sec to talk about the new braking system?
Sure.
Marcus Ado is something of a prodigy. He was only 25 when he convinced Seneca's board to start investing in unknown drivers and to hire him to run the team. He has the maturity of someone twice his age, and that's gained him enormous respect. The only problem is his approach hasn't worked. Last year, his number two driver set a record for the most last place finishes in a single season. This year's replacement performed so poorly in pre-season trials that he quit before the first race.
Is it an embarrassment? No. You have to see the bigger picture. Finding a great recipe involves experimentation. Sure, we had a few rough years, but once we succeed, and I really believe we're going to, we may well become the best team on the grid.
But for now, what? Season starts in 3 days, you're down a driver.
Guess I'll have to find a new driver.
Please make your way to your seats for this driver showcase event. It's a great day for it, and our racers are raring to go and eager to impress.
Place in front of Vega. He's been having some good races recently.
Thank you.
one lap left. Keep your position ahead of Vega.
Just seen some genuine talent out there down the track. Seneca continued to have trouble during testing with multiple drivers involved in on-track incidents.
No mistakes this time.
Run it again, but with less throttle. Don't worry, just superficial damage. We'll get there. I promise.
They now look to their new signing, taking on the number 22 to turn around this bad spell.
Check, check. This is Ajit, the lead engineer. We've had a few bad days with the test drivers and I still need help with the setup, so give me a few laps and please bring the car back intact. Car can do. Push it.
Okay, 22. For the first race of the series, we'll need you to keep up with you, mate. So while you're getting data for a Jeep, just get a feel for the car.
Try a corner with a touch of handbrake. I'd like to see you control the slide. Let's see if we can hit top speed in this section. Time. See if you can find any more pace. Okay, next corner is flat out, but keep it under control. Happen, then in a race scenario, mistakes will cost you places. Engine's performing near peak. Something's up with the fuel system though. Addo did say you were good. I wasn't wrong. This right-hander is great to practice a power slide. We'll be right back. line now.
My mother has this saying, it's the farmer that makes the dish. What that means is you have to adapt to the ingredients on hand. I went to scout one driver, but found another. And I was impressed by our chat, so I made an offer.
Wait, you were impressed by a conversation?
That's right. You see, to me, when a person's capable of greatness, it's not just about performance, it's about them. Who they are. Great drivers are like the great in any field. You know, they have an obsession, a hunger. They have a need to be more, to prove what only they know they can be. I haven't met anyone this passionate since I found Yumi.
Drive and follow Yume's lead.
Show me what you've got.